You don't have popcorn now?
Hey, I'm gonna need it then. Never mind. Don't touch this. New Cheetos popcorn. It's a Cheetos thing. What's that?
This is Cake Bomba. Chocolate, peanuts, caramel, peanut butter, pretzels.
Never heard of it.
Where have you been? Under a rock? New to me? What, were you born yesterday? Raised by wolves? Are you serious? Head in the sand?
Yeah, seriously.
You from another planet?
None of us have heard of Cake 5. Don't look stupid now. This is Cake 5, the best bar you've never heard of.
Little Caesar's delivery. That's the best thing since sliced bread.
You got a problem. This is my best thing. Okay. New ideas. Go.
Marble fresh bread. Sparkle bread. Golden bread.
Magnetic bread. Run the numbers. Run the numbers.
What about that?
You can do this. Come on.
No! I've been calling this turkey for a month! Sliced bread is on bread!
Don't cry!
This is not happening. This is not happening!
I know there are concerns, but everything's fine. Little Caesar's delivery. Best thing since sliced bread.
Thank you.
We had this ice brought in from the Arctic.
And I had these peppers brought in from my cook.
What the hell?
And space for women? You wrote that. Are people really still asking that question?
Operation Make Space for Women is ready for liftoff.
But it's a bird.
So why did we engineer?
We have the opposite of a problem.
There is so much space up here.
Well, I could have told you that.
When we make space for women, we make space for everyone.
$1
to girls who pay.
What is this button doing?
Yeah.
Commercial on the big game last year. It's that I'm a cancer survivor, had a tumor on my heart, and only a 1% chance of survival. I'm alive thanks to a cutting-edge program at the University of Wisconsin School of Veterinary Medicine. Their research has the potential to save millions of pets' lives. Pets make a difference in their life. You can make a difference in theirs. Donate now at weathertech.com/donate.
I wonder what I'd tell my younger self if I had a song. I'd tell him, Doc, it's gonna be hard growing up homeless. But you gotta believe in yourself. Be tougher than the world around you. In that field, that's a proving ground. Push yourself to be someone. And I promise someday, you will.